out to the haunted house downtown to the Lafayette Science Museum, third floor.
Right, this is the cemetery for the museum of fear.
When you come prepared to be scared, we're not going easy. We're going 110%.
Giving it our all.
When you come, bring an extra pair of pants, because you're going to need to change when you're done.
And I will say this, I have walked through this thing, and this is just a little bit of a taste of what you're going to see, but I can tell you right now, they are not joking at all. I have been quite a few places, they just put a hand on me. So, what's your name?
Steve
just put this hand on me, let me see it. Okay, Steve tried to scare me a little bit, I felt a little presence on my shoulder. It's a nice little hand for tonight. Thank you, Steve.
That's no problem at all.
Tell us, are you going to be in the show tonight?
Yes, I will be. I'm actually going to be in a camouflage suit jumping out of
a camouflage suit jumping out of the actual cemetery area. So
actually, no,
tonight.
Actually, before the cemetery area. Before the cemetery area.
All right, and who is this guy right here? He don't talk. Should I even be talking to this guy?
The torturer.
No, check out what he has in his hand.
Okay. Oh, okay, that's sweet. That's nice. Do I even want to know what that is, torturer? At all?
I just poke a few holes in people.
Oh my god. Okay. So, sometimes you meet some interesting people in Lafayette Parish. So, guys, we want to thank you once again for letting us come through here and kind of show people how you're going to scare them pretty bad. And I will say, they're not joking, people. You will be scared in here tonight.
People urinated on themselves last night.
So it started last night.
Little kid was sitting there. He found God in here last night. He was so scared. Oh, yeah.
Well, I do know that some of the things I just walked through and saw, I was very, very impressed.
I watched him drop down to his knees.
Wow. Well,
there's a lot more. Where's the spider? Is that down there? Is that the finish line?
Down this way.
Uh-oh. Let's see. Okay, we got a little hand there. A little hand action.
Yeah, this is a little shortcut, too.
Oh, yeah. That
down this way.
Down that way, they have a spider over there.
Oh, really?
Right, come on.
So I have to walk down there, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, whatever. I'm going. Got a little... I don't, no, just to let you know, I don't like spiders too much.
Yeah, it's not turning off. This isn't turning off.
You seem a little scared too.
Yeah, it jump out. Okay. Right here.
Oh, wow.
Oh, if you come out more, look. See in the corner? A spider?
No.
Yep.
Oh, I do see him.
Well, yeah, so.
Oh, my God.
What the general idea of is, when they're walking and half the group gets in the front, they have blue neon lights.
Can we walk over there?
Yeah, yeah, but I'm kind of afraid someone's gonna pull that spider.
Oh, I think they have to be down there before we walk there.
Okay, so this is the spider area. I'm gonna tell you, just this little scene, y'all did a great job on this, man. This is very freaky. There's a little vulture there and... Guys, once again, your name for the camera, please?
My name's Steven.
Steven and Leonardo. Leonardo, you don't like this room too much.
No, it actually pops out right before your face. And the fog is made out of...
Now, did you see the snake?
Oh, yeah.
I did not see the snake. Guys.
Come this way.
This happened to be one of the handlers.
Okay. Wait, are there real snakes?
Yes.
Oh, come on. I'm not touching a snake. I'm just letting you know.
Ready? They're snaky.
Oh, you're crazy. What is that?
It's a snake, it's a girl.
This is Courtney. She is
Hey Courtney, how you doing?
Granite albino Burmese python.
Yeah, you're beautiful. So she's part of the show tonight as well.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
So it's gonna be there's gonna be a zombie right here controlling her.
Yeah. One of the snake handlers. He'll be I'm just right around the corner.
Well, we're gonna see just how many people are petrified tonight.
They're not gonna see him when he comes in. He's gonna have the snake. Who knows how he might have the snake, but he's gonna sit there and he's gonna walk with them. And then when they finally notice him, he's sitting there just.
Oh,
and
wow.
They're not gonna know that this thing is open right here.
And so they're gonna be like, oh,
it's actually gonna be closed.
He can't get to me.
And then he's gonna come right here and open it up.
He starts opening it up and he's right here with the snake.
Okay. And what's her name again?
This is Courtney.
Courtney, you come out here and see Courtney tonight.
No.
Yeah, Courtney. Courtney's very cute. She's good and yellow. She's got a little yellow and white going right there.
That's the albino.
Okay. I don't know anything about snakes.
She's a granite Burmese python, but she's also an albino granite Burmese python.
Well, definitely come out and see Courtney tonight as well. Wow. See, Lafayette has done something else pretty impressive in downtown Lafayette. Thank you so much.
That's no problem at all.